clearly Gladys Berejiklian was very busy trying to keep him in the relationship. And there are some quite shocking texts that are now in the public domain. There's one particularly disturbing exchange where he's upset about her dissing him in public.
Or being mean to him.
Or being mean to him, yeah. And she says, oh, no, you're the boss. And he goes, yeah, I am always the boss, even when you're premier.